What's going on, guys? Coach Vic here. Welcome to another Mental Minute. The title of today's episode is Prayer Primal Perfect. Dr. Ken Revisa discusses the concept of the signal light and the prayer primal and perfect mentality in his book, Heads Up Baseball. If you haven't checked out Heads Up Baseball, I'll leave a link in the description below. Definitely a book for any and every ball player or even softball player. Definitely need to check this out while you're at home. Pick up a book. You can get the audiobook of this. You can probably find a PDF, a digital version, and you can definitely find a hard copy. Check it out. When you get into red lights and start to lose it, champions I work with often can feel themselves becoming either a prayer, primal, or perfect competitor. The prayer players just hope that they get a pitch to hit and hope that they have success. Been there. The primal player takes the caveman approach and tries to do everything harder. When you try to do things harder, you end up creating tension. And tension is the enemy of peak performance. Try harder, lose faster. The perfect players try to be just that, perfect. They try for the perfect pass or the perfect pitch or the perfect hit. Trying to be perfect is a recipe for disaster. When you go into red lights, what percentage of the time do you go prayer, primal, or perfect? And that is today's